Welcome back, everybody. I am Zzandrio, and we're going to play some more FTL, Faster Than Light. Now, since the last time we played, I have unlocked the Slug Cruiser. So this is going to be my first time playing it. We'll take a look at this ship and see what it has to offer. So we got two Slug crew members. We got an anti-bio beam, a breach bomb Mark I, and dual shot laser. Well, this weapons loadout does not make me happy. The amount of firepower I have, it's not very good. The dual lasers combined with the breach is not too bad, but that's going to use up a lot of missiles. This anti-bio beam is going to be pretty worthless at the start of the game. What else we got? Slug repair gel repairs hull breach as well. That's handy. That is a good augment. No sensors. Alright, well, it's looking like this ship is going to be a rough starter. So I think I'll just start by powering up my dual lasers and my breach bomb. I don't think I'm going to get any real use out of this anti-bio beam at this point. It takes two shots of that anti-bio beam to kill anybody. And with the long charge time it has, that's just going to make these first fights take way too long, and it's just not going to work. It's not going to work at all. I'm going to have to work on the breach and the dual lasers. What do we got? Oh, nice. Free stuff. Alright, I have been boarded. See, they're all up there. So I could just vent them to the med bay. Now, let's just vent this room from the other side. Alright, they're not going to beat on that for very long. Alright, let's just keep this. Okay, now they're coming to my med bay. Now I'll close all the doors. Yeah, that was a pretty pathetic attempt there, dudes. I am sorry about that, but you guys suck. Alright, Stelly, go man the shields. Alright, we'll just hang out in this nebula. As long as we got nebula beacons, we'll go to them. It just gives you more jumps in a sector. Alright, he's only got two crew members, so he's only going to board me with one. And he's in my door room. Let's just vent to him there. Yeah, we'll just go like that. Take out his weapons as quickly as we can here. Looks like I'm going to take a missile hit. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Alright, his weapons are now down. So this guy, okay. He went back. Alright, his weapons are still down. So, since his weapons are down, I can actually turn on my anti-bio beam and kill him with the bio beam. So I got all the time in the world to do it, and it will give me more scrap. Okay. Beautiful. Okay, we got distress beacons. I'd like to get both those distress beacons, and it looks like I can. Oh, let's see if we can rescue anyone. Oh, yes! We have got a human. Alright. Jones. Do I want Jones to be my new pilot? I think I might. Zzandrio will be the weapons guy. Okay. Getting off to not too bad of a start so far. Alright. Well, let's get out of here. So, yeah, I want to hit that other distress beacon. I'm not worried about a store yet. It's a bit early for that. Don't have really enough scrap to do much. Oh, I will sell those drone parts for 10 fuel. That's a fantastic deal. That's wonderful. Alright, yeah, I'll give you fuel. I got lots. Okay. Now, I could actually hit that store. I think I'll go for this one. Yes. Alright. He's got three weapons. Now, I need to do this smart. Let's breach his damn shield room and then shoot my dual lasers. I'm not sure why I haven't been doing that, but that would be the intelligent thing to do. I mean, really. And we'll just keep on his weapons room here. Oh, no! Alright. Breach his weapons room. I've got to fix my weapons. I've got to fix my shields, too. Oh, this is horrible. Let's just keep my breach going here. Right, get those shields online. Quickly. Oh, there's no O2 in there. Why is there no O2 in there? I don't like that. Don't like that at all. Keep those weapons down. Okay. I got shields now, so I'm okay. Ah, criminy. I can't be letting him get his other weapon up. Alright. Let's get his shields down. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Focus on his shields. Oh, he's got two lasers up now. They should be out of sync, though, so I should be okay. As long as they don't shoot at the same time, it's not a problem. Now, I might actually kill this guy. Let's get my bio beam online. Well, we'll see if I can't just bio beam him to death. That way I get the extra scrap out of the deal. Hopefully my bio beam will come up before those shields come up. Okay. Oh, he's not dead. Alright, fine. I'm just gonna kill him. Okay, I really want to... Okay, I want to hit the store. I want to get that anti-bio beam online as well as these two weapons, but I really need to see if there's something else better. Ooh, another burst laser Mark I. That will come in handy. So if we'll buy that. Oh, it costs two. It's not as good as the dual lasers. Well, that's a shame. It's alright though. Upgrade my weapons. I don't have enough power. I do if I do that. Okay, now I got four shots. Boy, this burst laser is really pathetic compared to the dual lasers. Dual lasers charge faster. They only take one power. That's ridiculous. He's got a missile. Let's start with a breach to his shields. Yes, now we'll take out his weapons. That breach bomb didn't actually take down his shield. Oh, that's a bummer. Let's just breach it again. Not let him fix it. I should not have shot them all at his shields. I should have shot... Oh. I don't want to get hit. Crap. Gonna get hit regardless. Alright. But we're not doing too badly. We've got another weapon, which helps out a lot. He's trying to get away. He's gonna get me with that missile. Alright. Alright, he took offline my breach bomb. Not too big a deal. Alright, 35 scrap. Looks like I can make one more jump. Oh, the sun. I do not like these things. I do not like these suns at all. Right, hopefully this breach bomb takes out his shields. And it didn't. Oh, door control down. We'll have him go fix that. And... solar flare incoming. Yeah, my weapons room's on fire. Damn it. Gotta put it out. Door control's fixed enough for now. Alright. Get this FTL charged so we can get out of here. I really dislike these solar flares. Get my doors online here. I don't see anything on fire. Let's power up that med bay. And we'll get to the exit. Ah, free scrap at the exit. That's great. Just make sure there's no... Oh, that room is on fire. Handy about these little dudes is you can actually see the rooms before you go to them. Oh, whoa, those rooms are both on fire. Alright, let's get these damn fires out. There's no sense having my ship on fire. Okay. I think my fires are out. We'll get some O2 in here, and then we'll get to the next sector. I really need to upgrade my reactor. Be awesome to be able to power my engines. Okay, Sector 2, Rebel Sector. Oh, we got quite a bit of nebula down here. That is actually a very good thing. Ion storms, not such a good thing. I'm not a big fan of those. Still got one laser, so let's just get my shields online here. Don't need my engines. And I think that's just a single shot laser. And if that's the case, we're just going to focus on his shields. Yeah, he can't hurt me with that, so... Oh, he's got a missile launcher up now. I do not like that. Crap. Oh, why is there no O2 down there? Alright, he's trying to get away from me. Oh, my O2 is depowered. That's why. Perfect. Let's get my O2 online here. And my mid bay. We'll heal up here and then get out of here. Damn ion storm. The ion storm is a big problem for the AI ships too. They don't really know how to deal with it, and they end up depowering probably a lot of stuff that they should leave powered. Let's hit him with a breach, and we'll hit the burst lasers at his cockpit. Just take him down quickly. Oh, he got through my shield. That's alright, he'll die now. Oh, what do you got? Yeah, we'll try to follow him. Oh, damn it. Well, I'd love to hit that distress beacon. It's going to force me over here to... Well, that'll be fine. That'll be fine, yeah. I like the distress beacons. They have a good chance of getting something for nothing. Or a good chance of just hurting yourself, which... That's good too, I guess. Oh, yes. Give me your scrap and the station's scrap. Beautiful. That's what I like to see right there. I cannot believe how much better the dual lasers are than the burst laser one. It's pretty ridiculous. Oh, wait a minute. I can hack it to give the rebels false information? Should I hack it? Yeah, we'll hack it. Oh, I guess I don't have very good hackers on board my ship. It's a shame. Oh yeah, we'll sell those drone parts. Why not? Okay, I think I can get both of these nebula beacons and then get out of there. Ion storm. Alright, how do I deal with this? Don't need that. Yeah, this'll work. Take down his weapons as quickly as I can, and then I can get my O2 back online. Alright, well, I don't need my shields, since his weapons are now down. Okay. Well, that didn't hurt his shields much, did it? That's more like it. Okay, you go heal. ...106 scrap. See, I'm not seeing any stores still. Let's check out this beacon real quick first. Nothing there. Alright, I want to upgrade. I want to upgrade my shields. A second layer of shields will be very helpful. Because I'm hurting right now. I've only got 10 hull integrity left. Oh, a defense drone. Well, that'll be nice once I get a drone bay. Oh, and there's a store after I spent all my scrap, of course. What has the store got for me? A hull beam and a Pegasus. Huh. Sensors, I could use that. I could use a lot of stuff here. This antibio beam is just not going to be doing me much good. No, I don't... It's an interesting weapon, but no. I need to fix myself. And I guess I gotta get out of here now. Kinda sucks to waste all your scrap on just fixing yourself so that you can get the hell out of here and survive, but sometimes it's just necessary. This guy's trying to get away. Oh, he's got an ion and a beam. I should be okay. Let's go after his weapons. We'll hit his cockpit next, so he can't escape. Oh yeah, he's not going anywhere. Well, that was quite easy. I'd like some more crew members, game. Give me some more crew members. Make me happy. This guy's got... Okay, he's just got a beam drone. Let's breach his shield room. Oh. Alright, you fix that. His weapons are now down, so I'm fine. Yeah, we'll have one laser working on the weapons while one of them works on the shields. Oh, he's got his shields back up. Well, that's okay. Not a problem. Well, now I gotta time my weapons together, because they're gonna be spread out too much. Alrighty. Okay, one of these stealthers. I really dislike these stealthers. They just live to annoy the piss out of me. It's their entire purpose in life, I've decided. I've come to that conclusion after many playthroughs of this game. The only purpose of these stealthed auto scouts is to annoy the piss out of people. And I'm gonna shoot at him and he's gonna stealth. Oh! How did I know? Well, if I knew, I should have not done it. That would have been the smart way to go about it. Kill the stealth. Ah, welcome aboard. Wonderful, Ashhagar. You are my engine man. Okay, I think we're starting to actually get a little bit of scrap here. I'd like to find another good weapon. Alright, he's gonna board me. I have upgraded doors, so it's not too big a deal. They've gone to the med bay, which is absolutely wonderful. Okay, yeah, he is just not going to stand a chance here, I'm afraid. I am sorry, Mantis fighter, but you are just outclassed right here. You know, I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but you are entirely outclassed. These guys back where they're supposed to be. Alright. Oh yes, good amount of scrap. On to Sector 3. Let's see, where do we want to go? Let's go to the Rebel Sector. We got a store. Let's see what kind of scrap we can get before we hit that store. Okay. Well, I really hope that those asteroids demolish his weapons before he shoots that missile, but it was not to be. All right, that room's not on fire, is it? No. Okay. That was pretty pathetic, Auto Scout. I mean, that was extremely pathetic. Another store? Well, I don't need to hit both those stores. That is a waste of jumps. Okay. I'll buy the fuel. That's a good deal. I think I'm going to hit one nebula beacon and then hit the store. Oh, this should give me some good scrap. He got an ion and a beam, so he should not really be hurting me at all. Let's shoot one of these at his stealth. Oh yes, he can't hide from me anymore. Alright, let's shoot his cockpit with one of them also. Stop missing, dummy. Good lord! What? What, why? What? You've got to be kidding me. Who's running the weapons? Zzandrio! You are fired! Okay, healing burst. Well, that does not do me much good. I don't really plan on doing much boarding in this run-through, but I'll probably do some. If I get a teleporter. Oh, a pre-igniter. Oh, that would be good. Let's go ahead and just sell that healing burst. I really want that pre-igniter. That's just really, really good stuff. It saves against a lot of damage, because if you can take out their weapons before they get a chance to do anything, it's just wonderful. Okay. Now, I'm not too big a fan of that 15% less scrap. That is a good thing, though, but I don't think I want to spend all my scrap on it. I think we'll just leave with what we've got right now. Yeah, we'll just leave. Hopefully we can find some better weapons pretty soon. Some long charge time weapons are go good with the pre-igniter, because you can get some really powerful burst damage right off the start. Ion storm. Oh yeah, what do we got here? Oh no, I lost a crew member? Who did I lose? Oh, Ashagar. I barely knew you. I barely knew you, dude. And you just joined our crew like two jumps back, and already you have met your demise. Okay, this guy's got two shields. So, I think I'll start with Oh, I've got pre-igniter. Okay, let's just go like so. Took down one. Well, that did not take down a shield layer. It's a shame. He's still got a bomb. I want that gone. Okay. Oh. Well, that's rather annoying. Can't even hit 50% of my shots? Oh. Well, I don't like that at all. See if we can get one of his shield layers down. And again, did not get one down. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. And this guy's trying to get away from me. Okay, that'll take one layer down. That's more like it. Now, I've got to take out his cockpit so he doesn't get away from me. Now he's a pushover. Yes. Well, I still got 20 missiles, so I can freely use this breach at the start of each fight still. Don't have to worry too much about wasting my missiles yet. Another guy with two shields. Okay, he has boarded me. Alright, you two, go deal with that while I vent up to him. Alright, I need to... Damn it! Well, that is rather annoying. Alright, get out of there now. I'll chase you to the med bay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Oh, this is pissing me off now. It's just pissing me off. There. Got the damn missile launcher back up. No, you are not allowed to get that weapon back up. It's unacceptable behavior. No. Yeah, you are not allowed to fix crap, guy. Sorry, but you're just not allowed. Okay. Now we're still doing okay. Still doing fine. So I think we can make one more jump. Maybe. What do we got? Nothing? Well, damn it. Repair. Oh, I'm only hurt by 4 damage, so that's not worth it. Next sector. Rebel sector. Alright. Exit's in the far corner. Should be able to make quite a few jumps here. Ah, free scrap. Still see no store. Let's see if there's a store from here before I spend any scrap. I'd like to get some better weapons. Screw this breaching the shields. I am now going to be breaching his damn weapons. Take some of them down. Pissing me off. He's shooting way too many missiles at me. Oh, yes. This place is breached and it's on fire and crap. Alright, his weapons are down, so I can kind of switch some people around here. Is he getting... Yeah, he's running away from me. Good. Alright, come on. Let's work on his shield room. I think that'll be the thing to do right now. He's not fixing his weapons right now. So I'm okay with that. He's so busy worried about fixing his shields that he's not fixing his weapon. So that is to my advantage. Oh, stop missing! Well, I have to say, this guy's a complete idiot. He's got two guys there. I have a feeling it's because his weapons room is breached or on fire, and so his guys don't dare go in there. Ah, wonderful. Oh! They died. Okay, store? Yes, we have got us a store. Please have good weapons. Oh. And they don't have a drone bay. They do have cloaking. I could definitely use that for some missile defense. Yeah, I'm getting the cloaking. It's definitely something I could use. And I guess that's all I'm getting right now. Fix my hole as well. Yeah, I can definitely use the cloaking. Oh, yes, we got a crew member. Oh, it's an Ingy. Alright, Jones. You are the replacement for that other guy who died, who I can't remember what his name was. That's how important he was to me. I can't even remember his name 20 minutes later. Alright, dude. Come on out of stealth. And shoot your missile at me. Come on. What are you waiting for? Alright, I've got to breach that too. Ah, good lord. Take down his missiles quickly. Damn it. Damn it! Piss me off. It's alright. He only hit me with one missile. I've had worse. I've had far worse than that in my day. Yeah, I've got to upgrade my weapons. And hopefully before Sector 5, they're going to start having 3 shields, and that's going to be painful. Okay, breach. No. Let's just see what my lasers do. Okay, I can dodge his first missile. I'm fine. It's not a problem. Wonderful. More wonderful. It's just great when your weapons don't miss every shot. Makes killing things a lot easier. Stelly, why are you hurt? Go fix yourself. Well, what the hell was the point in coming to that station? There's nothing there. It's a good thing I didn't stealth past that dude. I'd have come out of there with nothing. Ooh. Can I make it there, to there, and hit the exit? Let's see if I can. Ooh, this one does not have stealth. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright. What? Come on. That's more like it. Okay. Now, I'd like to find another weapon. That's just the next thing on my list. Okay, beams. He's got lots of beams. And only one laser. So, I'm not too horribly worried about this fight. I've got two shields. That's a single-shot laser. So, he is pretty much harmless. So, I'm not sure why I'm focused on his weapons. I need to just focus on his shields. Because he is entirely harmless. It is just not possible for him to hurt me. Oh, stop missing. I'm not going to waste breach bombs on him. Because, like I said, he's entirely harmless. So we'll just sit here, take our time. Plink away at his shields. Oh, good grief. Yeah, took down one layer. Hope he doesn't get it back up before I he got it back up. I need to hit with more than one. He's sending all his dudes to fix his shields. Yeah, that's more like it. Do that again. Yes! That is what I like to see. No. Don't surrender when you're dying. West. Oh, okay. Now, I have a choice here. Oh, this is a hard choice. I'm taking the cargo for myself. I normally do this first one, and I'm not sure if I've ever taken the cargo for myself. Let's see what it is. Food and medical supplies. Well, I gotta go drop them off anyways, so it didn't make no difference. I got lots of scrap out of it, though. So that was all right. Uh-oh, I'm about to go into Sector 5, and I have not upgraded my weapons. Oh, three shields. Alright, well, I've been boarded. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright. You two are gonna deal with that. Let's just work on his okay, I got one thing through to his shields. Just keep the breach bomb going on his shield room. Okay. Switch these guys around. Oh, he's repairing that shield room too quickly. I'm not liking that. Oh, stop missing, guys. It's pretty damn ridiculous. Okay, I don't think he's going to be fixing his shields too much now. Ah. Alright, I've got to start working on his weapons. Let's just breach his shields one more time. Fantastic. That's what I like to see. Yeah, sorry, dude, but you are just, you're in a world of hurt. As a matter of fact, he might die before the ship dies. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, that is a lot of scrap. Where's a store when you need one? Sell drone parts? All right, I'll take more scrap. Sure. Be happy to have more scrap. Thank you. Sector 5. Let's go to Engie Sector. Got a store? Oh, there is a store. Please have weapons. Come on, weapons. Oh, he's got junk. Nothing but junk. Well, I could use another thing to take shields down with. The Ion Blast is not my preference. But beggars can't be choosers. And I will take it. And let's upgrade some stuff. Let's get another layer of shields. Get another weapon here. Yeah. There we go. Let's head up to that quest, see what we got up there. Oh, them store don't do me no good while I don't have any money. Oh, a Hermes missile. Just floating in space. Wow. Well, that takes 3 power, so no thank you. That will be sold. Oh, yes. Let's hit the distress. Then we'll hit the store. Then we'll hit the quest. Oh yeah, let's just loot these pirates. We don't need to be risking our ship on pirates. That would be silly. Okay, what do you got for me? Drone control. I can definitely use that. We'll sell that. Buy the drone control. It gave me a defense drone. That's fantastic. I'm trying to decide if I should sell the other one. Yeah, I'm selling the other one. I don't really need 2 defense drones. I would love to have some sensors. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, an anti-ship beam drone. I'm not getting stuck at a dead end over here, am I? I'd feel stupid if I was. Okay. I'm not getting stuck at a dead end. However, I'm going to miss that exit. So I might as well get all 3 of these beacons. Wait, I can get that store, then get these 2, and then hit the exit. And it might have some... might have a good weapon for me. It does have stealth weapons, though. And I could definitely use that. I already have a pre-igniter. I've got a pre-igniter and stealth weapons. That's fantastic. Alright, let's just upgrade our reactor a bit here. Oh, lots of scrap in that asteroid field. Oh, I can get both of these and then hit the exit. Oh, this is wonderful. Okay. Now. I can start with the Ion Blast to get 1 layer of his shields. And then run my lasers. Perfect. Hey, you guys get out of that room. What the hell you think you're doing in there? You are just definitely not allowed in there. Okay. Oh yeah, this guy's hurting. Oh. More generous bribe, huh? 4 fuel, 6 missiles, 27 scrap. Tempting, but no. you do better next time, maybe I'll take the bribe. Oh, they're dead. Well, apparently I haven't been getting shot much because my shield man has not leveled up. Fuel minus one, missiles five. I got plenty of missiles. No need for that. Time to move on. Okay, three shields. He's got a missile. Okay, he's boarding me, so let's go deal with that. Start with an ion blast and a breach to his shield room. Too many misses. Let's breach that again. Oh my goodness, I forgot to dodge his missile, but it missed me, so I'm alright. Okay, those guys are hurting pretty bad. I'm gonna go ahead and stealth. Yes. We'll breach his shield room once more. Oh, that's fantastic. Let's take out his shield and his weapons here. Okay, he's got one laser back up. I'm not too worried about that. Okay. On to Sector 6. And we'll go to the Zoltan homeworlds. Okay, there's no store nearby. So let's just upgrade our reactor a bit more so that we can use a defense drone if we need to. Oh, Zoltan Supply Hub. Let's talk our way in. Oh no. What? Ooh, okay. We've got some weapons with promise here. Don't have too much to sell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm using 5 power right now. I can use 3 more power than that. This Ion Blast Mark II is really, really tempting me right here. It is really, really tempting me. It costs 80 though. Okay. If I sell the beam drone and the breach bomb, then I can buy the ion blast. Can't power it yet. Yes, I can't power it yet. We're gonna have to upgrade our weapon system some. Oh, another store. Oh, Zoltans. We'll take down his shields very quickly here. Let's go ahead and stealth for a minute. We'll just start with his shield. Oh, Oh, that's done a good amount of damage to his shield. Oh my god, he is ironing the living crap out of my shields. I should have saved my stealth a little bit longer. But I can now take his weapons down. Oh my lord. Alright, go fix that, guys. Oh, come on. Fix, put out the fire. Fix the weapons. Oh, damn. Alright, it'll be okay. We've got an ion blast now. All he's got is one ion. Wonderful. That self-hole repairing that this ship has is rather nice. Because there was a hole breach in there, and it went ahead and fixed itself for me. It's very nice of it. Okay. I've got the reactor power to run this ion blast, but I need more weapon upgrades. I need to upgrade my weapon systems. Okay, ion first. Well, damn. We'll wait for that missile and we'll stealth it. Let's just work on his shields for a minute here. I might as well get a defense drone out. And we'll just focus on his shields. With the defense drone out, I should be okay. You gotta be kidding me. That was pathetic. Okay, let's ion his weapons. I can't believe he got a missile through when I had a defense drone out. So annoying. Okay, I can upgrade my weapons now. I can take that offline and put my ion blast mark 3 online. And I am going to turn on auto fire. This is the only time I ever turn on auto fire. Is when I have an ion blast mark 2. Because it shoots so fast that if you don't have auto fire on, you will not remember to fire it. Oh, I'm getting boarded. Let's just get all these guys right here. Alright, you two, go take those guys out. They should be a pushover. And let's get his weapons down. I'm gonna stealth for just a second here. I really wish my ion gun would stop missing. That's really annoying me. Yes. Now we're doing some damage. Let's just focus on his shields now. We'll get one of them onto his weapons. Okay. What does it cost up 90 to upgrade my weapons again? That would be nice to have this other ion as well. Just to lock down his shields even faster. Okay, he's gonna board me. Let's start with the ion to his shields. No, I think I'll just focus on his shields 100% for the start. go ahead and vent these guys to space. Alright. Don't kill my drone room, come on! Okay. So oxygen left, finally. Let's close the doors. Turn off the O2 momentarily. Get some help down there. Oh, crap. Alright, they have run away. Those sissies have run away. There's still one there, but he's gonna dive because he has got no oxygen. Alright. Get this stuff fixed up. Okay, I think I have enough to get my other ion blast online. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, I'm gonna do some damage now, boy. I don't normally run with ions. This is like one of the first runs I've done where I've got some good ion weaponry. And I have a feeling that I'm gonna tear some crap up. Alright, we'll start with the ions onto his shields. Oh, that was the wrong thing to do. I feel like an idiot now. Let's stealth. Oh, and then I got guys in my ship. Get out of my ship, guy. I have got to sync these two weapons up. Oh, no, I don't. His shields are down. Oh, I need a defense drone. I can't get a defense drone out. It's okay. Oh, he's stealthing. Alright, you go fix that. Alright, come on. Stop missing. He's got missiles back up. But I can stealth. Yeah, I think we're okay now. Let's take his cockpit out so that I no longer miss. Perfect. It's a little hard to deal with four weapons, all with different firing times, with auto fire on. It's kind of a lot to keep track of sometimes. Let's upgrade my cloaking. I have stealth weapons. And I have a pre-igniter, so I really should be upgrading my cloaking. Oh, crap. Alright, oh, a boarding drone. Well, that's gonna get sold. Alright, power up every damn thing. Start with the ion. And let's have that other ion aiming at his shield as well. And now we'll just leave auto fire on, and he will get demolished because my ions are totally locking his shields down. And this poor guy just doesn't stand a chance. Unless my ions keep missing his shields. Whoa, I am not sure what I just did there. I hit the 2 button. and apparently I said, no, don't surrender. At least I'm assuming that's what I said. Well, damn. I guess I'll make these three more jumps and then I'll get out of here. Sultan Peace Envoy. Alright. I'll do your silly quest. We'll do the silly quest to get the Zoltan ship that we've already got. Okay. Ion to the shields. I've been boarded. You two go deal with that. We'll stealth that. And we'll throw one of these weapons at his cockpit. Wonderful! Yeah, I feel that this is a pretty good weapon loadout. I'm after scrap, dude. I want your scrap. Sorry, but that means your death. Ah, we'll hail them. Okay. Reconciliation without war. True progress can only be achieved without bloodshed. Oh, we got us a whole beam, which is going to get sold. Can I hit this distress and make it back to the exit? I might be able to. I'm going to do it. It's going to waste a couple fuel. Oh. Oh, yes, I got a survivor. It's a Rockman. Well, Rockman, you are my boarding defense, I guess. And if I get a teleporter, I can use him to board with. Okay. Ions to the shields. We'll just leave our auto fire on now. Shields are getting locked down pretty damn good. Let's move one of these lasers to the cockpit. Cockpit's down. Having two ion weapons is actually pretty powerful. I've got a lot of scrap. Alright. Let's go to the rock homeworlds. Maybe I can get another rock crew member. Oh, we've got a store. What will we find? Teleporter? Teleporter! Wonderful! Fix a little bit of my hole. Okay, where's the teleporter? There it is. Let's upgrade some stuff. Well, I can upgrade my shields. Yeah, let's get a fourth layer of shields. Then we'll need to upgrade our reactor with the next points we get. Oh, he's stealthing. That little bastard. Alright, he has boarded me. You guys go deal with that. Okay, his missiles are down. Yeah, I'm doing okay. Alright, you go help. We're gonna swap some dudes out here. 'Cause he's got two rocks. And I've got to turn that mid bay on if I'm going to do this. Get out. Okay, shields are all the way ioned down. Let's get this guy out of there. Yeah, we'll send our pilot in. He's not really shooting me anymore. Criminy! Okay, he ran away. That's good. Shields are still down. Let's get one of these guns on his cockpit. And we'll throw the other one. No, I should have thrown it on his cloak. Stop him from cloaking. Yes. All right. More reactor power. Okay, don't need that right now. Sector 7 is usually where you get a lot of your scrap. What? What the hell? Okay, sure. I'll take your passenger. Oh, she's waiting in the cargo bay. All right. I wanted her on my crew, though. How come I can't have her? I think she's a mantis, and I think when I get to the turn-in for this quest, I will be able to get her. Oh, here we go. We're strong enough to destroy you. This is how you get the rock ship, by the way. Oh, I've got intruders. Okay. Not too big a deal. And we'll start with ions. Okay, I've took down a couple weapons there. Let's just stealth for a second. Alright, you, go help. Okay. His missiles are gone. Send one of these weapons to the cockpit. Oh, this poor dude. Alright, I want to upgrade my reactor. Stupid asteroid field won't let me upgrade my reactor. Fine. Okay, I think we're ready to move on here. Yeah. I need to make some more jumps. I can hit these and then go back down around here, though. So let's just hit the quests first, I guess. Okay. Yeah, we will refuse to comply. We want this mantis. Oh, it's not a mantis, it's a rock. Oh, that's even better. I got two rocks now. Ion their shields. Alright. Oh, that was nice of them to go to the med bay. Now let's just sync up our burst lasers here. Stealth here. Stealth this. Okay, shields are down, so I can just let my burst lasers fly. Oh, damn it. I've got to get out a defense drone for a second here. Because his weapons are just not wanting to go down very quickly for some reason. Good lord, he's got a lot of weapons. Alright, I think they're down now. I can turn that off. Get my O2 back online. Let's get one of these on his cockpit. That's what I like to see. All right. I must endure the heat for as long as they can. Okay, I think I can do that. How dare you board me? We don't want our lasers shooting out of sync. Now it doesn't matter now that his shields are down. Deal with that fire. Come on, come out of stealth, dude. Let's just get one of my lasers on his stealth room. Alright, you guys put the fire out. Well, I think I failed that quest because I killed him. But, whatever. That's the quest to get the rock ship. I already have it, so I don't really care. Let's get out of here. Aha! Grave dwelling pebble man. That is just a horrible insult. Oh, too many misses. Alright, you get out. That's more like it. There. Get back in there. Switch places. Alright, we're okay now. No problems. No problems at all. Let's shoot one of these at his cockpit. It's over, dude. Okay, how many more jumps can I make? I can make quite a few more. We'll just keep jumping. Oh, he is just getting his ass whooped right now. I kind of feel sorry for this guy. Oh, man. Oh, he got his shields back up. That little son of a bee. Let's get our burst lasers timed here, then. Oh, stop missing. He's not really able to bust through my shields, so I'm not too worried about it. His shields are now gone. I'm actually a little surprised at how nasty having an Ion Blast and an Ion Blast 2 together. How effectively that locks down their shields. This is actually the first time I've had this combo of weapons, and it's extremely effective. Oh, I should have stealthed that. Aw, you've got to be kidding me. Alright. I'll go ahead and stealth now. Oh, and he hit my O2 room. Alright, you fix that. My dudes are getting their asses kicked right now. They shouldn't be getting their asses kicked that much. You get the hell out of there. Okay, no problem. Get everything back where they should be. Let's shoot his... No, he left his medbay. Let's not shoot his medbay. Okay. Fix up our ship here so we can continue. Jones is hurt. Better fix him too. I've got a good amount of scrap. We're gonna hit Sector 8 pretty soon. And I've already got 4 shields. I've already upgraded my weapons and able to use all these weapons. So, I could upgrade my stealth one more time. That would be useful. Well, why don't we just... Okay, I don't think we're going to get any more stores till the next sector, at least. So, let's see what we want to upgrade. Let's work on our engines. Oh, that is wonderful. We have got some engines. I need more reactor power. Don't serve my kind here. What kind is that? Okay, I'm gonna have to stealth when he gets his missile going at me. No problem. Oh, yeah. This dude's done. Oh, my ions keep missing. Okay, they won't miss anymore. Killed his cockpit. We'll just keep that weapon on his cockpit, because he's got somebody there trying to fix it. Don't let him fix the cockpit, and you'll never miss. Yeah! I will definitely sell some missiles. I got 41 of the buggers, and I can't even use them. On to the last stand. Okay, we've got a store there, but we don't need to go that way. I don't need these repairs. Let's just see how much scrap we can farm on our way to the boss. Should have upgraded my reactor. Too late now. Okay, this guy's gonna board me. That's alright. We'll stealth for a second. See if we can't take down his weapons. His shield should be going down now. Oh, my ions missed. Let's get my burst lasers back in sync here. Alright. You guys get where you're supposed to be. There we go. Now, let's get one of these on his cockpit so I don't miss anymore. No problems. Okay, upgrade your reactor to max. Reactor is now maxed. Engines are almost max, and we'll get a level 3 cloaking. Wait. Teleporter. I need to be able to board the boss quickly. What else? Pilot. O2. That's not pilot, that's medbay. Pilot. That'll do for now. I'm just going to go straight for the boss. I'm not going to try to farm anything more because I am plenty strong to kill him. You know what? I don't need to be wasting time fighting these guys. Just go to the boss. Okay, he's going to go there next. Yes, we will kill the boss. It is time. Alright, let's depower a couple things. I want to get my dudes over to his triple missile launcher right away, as soon as he comes out of stealth. Now, let's get my ions firing on his shields. And I'm just going to focus on his shields, first off. Stealth. Take down his shields as quickly. Okay, I want one of my guns on his cockpit. Okay, shields are still down. Wonderful. Okay, weapons down. Let's get my guys home. Yeah, we're fine. We'll just continue firing. He's gonna die very soon here. I need to get my medbay online. He's got my shields ioned pretty badly. Oh, my shields are all the way down. Let's go ahead and stealth for a minute. Okay, he's not going to be alive much longer. I'm not going to send my guys in again because he's going to die very quickly here. I should really be shooting one of these at his cloaking. Okay, get my other shield online. I don't need the teleporter. Put that power to the engines. There we go. Now I should dodge a whole bunch. Alright, he's dead. Next phase! I didn't even let my shields charge. What a dummy. Alright, I need power to that. Let's get my guys over and take out that triple missile launcher quickly. Okay. You guys go help destroy that robot. We need our shields online. Alright, I've got to save my cloaking. For the power surge. Alright, you get out of there. And I want only level 1 cloaking on that power surge, so I can use it on the other power surges when they come up as well. Okay, I don't need level 3 teleporter to get these guys home. Wait. No, because I want to send them back in. No, screw that. Just take them home and let's kill this dude. Okay. So we can send the power to the engines, which will be helpful. Cloak this. Oh, I need power in my med bay. Another boarding drone. These two can deal with that. Okay. If he glaive beams me while my shield's low, I'm gonna be mad. Alright, let me cloak. Get these guys back where they're supposed to be. Alright. His crap's down. Let's take out that glaive beam while his shields are down. And he's boarded me again. Little son of a bee. Alright, glaive beam's down. Time to go after his drone room. Alright, he's about to... There we go. Good timing on that. We'll just send all these guys to heal up. And, yeah, we'll put one of these on his cockpit, I think. This should kill him the rest of the way pretty easily. Without too much problems. Alright, his drones are down. Got another power surge coming, but I'm not too worried about that. We'll just let this shit fire and he's gonna die. I wish my damn thing would take out his cockpit the rest of the way. It's really annoying me that I keep missing. Alright. So phase 2 is actually the most difficult of the 3 phases of the boss. Phase 3 is pretty easy in comparison. Don't have to deal with all the drones. Let's just get his Zoltan shield down as quickly as possible here. Let's see. These guys back where they're supposed to be. And once his Zoltan shells get down, I can beam these guys over to the missile room. Okay, I don't want to waste my stealth yet, but let's just get all power to the engines. Okay, they took out my med bay. Not too big a deal. Okay. No, don't power those down. Just detarget them. Okay. Now let's get these guys over here. Alright, no problem. Let's cloak that. And I do need to get rid of that fire. Not too worried about that one at the moment. Let's take out his cockpit. Yes. Oh, he has boarded me into vacuum, which is just wonderful. It's just the perfect place for him to go. I'm actually very appreciative of that. Alright, I need to get my guys home. Close up my doors. Oh, just in time. Got that weapon down. Okay, I'm okay now. Let's stay on his cockpit. You two put out that fire. Wait, no, fight those guys. What are they doing over there? I'm about to win anyways. Not too big a deal. Alright. Well, that is the Slug ship. It turned out pretty good. It's definitely a difficult start. The starting weaponry on that Slug ship is just not very good. But I got a pretty good score, and thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.